All right, time for your news in 90. Georgia football recruit E.J. Lightsey remains in the hospital this afternoon after being shot in his hometown of Fitzgerald, Georgia. His injuries are described as not life-threatening. Police in Fitzgerald told the Atlanta Journal-Constitution that it appears Lightsey was an innocent bystander. He's a three-star linebacker in the class of 2022. He signed with the Bulldogs earlier this month on National Signing Day.